good day. So guys, as you all know, many of us are now stepping out of the house in order to resume the work. Yes guys, you heard it right. Based on the nature of the job, that is the requirement for the industry, we are supposed to step out of the house. So guys, in this course, we might end up meeting a lot of people. So please do not get panic, but be keen and cautious when we are meeting outsiders. Guys, I've actually come across a foreword which explains the differences between flu and coronavirus. So let us go ahead and quickly look at the differences so that we can guide people whosoever is coming to us and complaining about any sort of symptoms. We can tell them, buddy, please do not panic. Well, based on your symptoms, this can be this. In that way, we can help them, or we can also suggest them to go ahead and kindly check with your physician for immediate possible solution. As you all know, saving a life is better, right? Because right time, right medication can save a life. So why delay? Let's go ahead and look at few differences which I have come across. The first one is air pollution. Well, what are the symptoms? Dry cough plus sneeze is actually air pollution. Okay, second one, common cold. What are the symptoms? Cough plus mucus plus sneeze plus runny nose is actually common cold. Next one is flu. You heard it right, flu. And its symptoms are cough, mucus, sneeze, runny nose, body ache, weakness and light fever. Guys, these are the symptoms of flu. The next one is coronavirus. Please be keen and listen to it very carefully. Okay, so here I go. Dry cough, sneeze, body pains, weakness, high fever and difficulty in breathing. Well, these all are the symptoms for coronavirus. So guys, if someone walks up to you and says these symptoms, do not get panicked. Just tell them that these are the different types of flus, symptoms for flu or common cold or air pollution and coronavirus. Please go ahead and check with the physician immediately for a faster solution. As I said, right time, right medication can save lives. Also guys, I have come across one more thing, that is, you know, the coronavirus strains can actually remain in nails as well. Yes, you heard it right, nails, N-A-I-L-S, nails. So it's always preferable that we cut our nails, that is hand nails and toenails, on a frequent basis so that we can avoid getting in contact with coronavirus. So why delay? This is today's topic and I hope you have got some very informative information. So thank you very much and please do follow SMS and do take care of yourself. As you all know, what is SMS? Sanitize, mask and social distancing. Thank you very much. Have a good day.